China has denied that it's behind a major increase in cyber attacks on Australian government agencies and businesses. But a senior intelligence and security expert has laid the blame squarely on Beijing and claimed that our state governments in particular have to sharpen their defences against foreign hackers.
Neither the Prime Minister or his deputy will say China is responsible.
I'm not saying which country or which operative has had any involvement here.
But national security experts like Peter Jennings will.
There is absolutely no doubt that Australia has been subject to a massive cyber attack from China.
China's foreign ministry has hit out at his think tank, accusing the Australian Strategic Policy Institute of spreading baseless claims.
Well, it's classic misdirection. It's sort of look the other way.
China also insisting it's a staunch upholder of cybersecurity. But Nine News has confirmed Australian authorities do believe China is responsible for a huge increase in attacks on a wide range of targets over recent months, including state government agencies and departments, with reports New South Wales was a major target, raising concerns about their defences.
China is going after our state governments because they're a weak link. They're a weak link in terms of their cybersecurity.
They're not following the key cybersecurity risk mitigation strategies that have been put forward.
By revealing the cyber attacks, the Prime Minister wants to raise awareness. It's also seen as a message to Beijing. If the attacks continue, the government might name and shame.
So I think there's a bit of a warning shot. And for the first time in a long time, we're actually seeing a bit of Australian pressure being directed to Beijing rather than the other way around.
Kerry Yaxley, Nine News.